are snowshoeing. We're getting ready to go up the mountain to hopefully the point where we went for our anniversary in July, when the snow was just beginning to melt. And now it's December 25th, Christmas Day, and it is frozen again.